World Cup tour is in Calgary, Alberta. Monaco never won a medal in World Cup, World Championship, or Olympic competition. On this night, Patrice Serville, Lascelles Brown. They were in third place at the end of the first round. Pressure run on Patrice Serville, 10-year veteran of the Monaco program. He had finished fourth one time before. But on this night, he bests the American team, and the Monegasque coaches go crazy. They have guaranteed themselves now at least a bronze medal. Now the plot thickens as the Monegasques celebrate at the bottom. Historic first ever medal. Now at the top, Manny Makata, the rookie on tour who had won the first World Cup race in Whistler. Now here in Calgary, Makata, second best time at the end of the first run. He comes down, but he cannot beat Serville's time. In fact, he ties it to a hundredth of a second. Now the Monegasques have won a silver medal along with the Germans. That's where they would stay. But listen to his interview. First ever medal for Monaco. All the years you've put in this sport, what does this mean to you?
It means a lot. It's the first medal, so yeah. I didn't even know where the podium was, so now I know.
So there's the quote of the year. He couldn't even find the podium.